start, you weren't exactly see-through, and I kept finding all your issues. And if you fall, I won't be watching you, my eyes so tightly closed, so many things to do, and I got issues of my own, and one of those things is finding my way home. So if it's up to I shouldn't bother, you had it out for us one way or the other, so why did I give you this heart with the impression that you'd use it? Was it that piece on your chest under that pretty face? I should have never looked up in the first place, and I'm slowly learning these lessons, these useless intentions. This is